if you have back pain and can't find relief with everyday remedies such as over-the-counter medication, physical therapy, or exercise, then let me help you to alleviate your back pain and get you back to an active life. This procedure is done in the operating room. To begin, the doctor will sterilize and numb the skin on your back with a local anesthetic using an X-ray image for guidance. Then insert the needle between the bones and through the ligaments of your spine until it reaches the epidural spread at the level of the inflammation. Once the needle has been inserted into the epidural spread, contrast dye is injected to confirm the direction where the medication will flow. Following this, then the doctor will inject the steroid around the nerve root. Depending on your pain location, the procedure may be repeated for both left and right sides. One or more spinal levels may be injected, which can last for weeks or even years. The entire procedure generally takes less than 1 hour. After being monitored for a short time, you can usually go home. Rarely, temporary weakness of the leg or numbness can occur. Therefore, someone should drive you home. After this procedure, you may take pain medication if required. An epidural steroid injection should not be performed on patients who have an active infection, breathing tendency problem, a patient with diabetes, the patient with allergy to contrast agent, an anesthetic agent, or anti-inflammatory drugs, the patient with medical history of spinal cancer, heart failure, and pregnant women should discuss this with your physician first. The best successful achieved with the use of epidural steroid injection is rapid relief of the symptoms that allow our patient return to their normal active activity. Nearly 80% of our spine patients can recover with a non-surgical treatment.